18. Chance will be added to 14 or 5 teams. You're just gonna lose. We'll be stronger than you, so we don't really know if you're gonna win at all. We know that you're gonna lose, and I just know that because you don't seem strong. We took a lot of fitness and stuff, and you did not.
Because we have those in your team, and you only have better students than yours. You only have alternated, and you only have whole grand. You're the other ones from the other teams more trying, but we're stronger.
Twinism, please go to this teammate you are in, and please stand on the line and your teammates. Thank you. We'll play the next game. Tug of War. Repeat the rule. Please do not go to any other teammates. Please stay in your own teammate lane. Please stay in the 10 teams of lanes. We have 32 players.
You are gonna lose for sure, you know that. This is Tug of War, I'm not stronger than anyone else.
Well, you are my teammates, right? So we believe you. Now let's just start the game.
Which players we will use? Player team 6 and player team 1. Please stand up and go to the elevator to the second floor and go to your teammate where your other squids are gonna follow you to. Thank you.
You are gonna pull the rope to your side and see if they can fall. Be real, but you also will have to do some strength because when the other houses fall, they gather the rope and tell I press the button to cut the rope. So just as you know that. But do not worry, you look very tough, all you guys. So I bet you can win that easy.
Just the same thing like the bases. You do the same thing. But anyway, we should start the game in 3, 2, 1, go.
Pow! Pow, you guy! We're gonna land now! We're gonna go straight now! Boom! Yes, we're gonna get down! Okay, we're gonna... Uh-oh. Not yet! Pow!
And it's for the next time. It's 2,000 of Angel Team. That team's body team was just, I think, 6. He's a loser.
Next teammates, please stand up if your team 5 and team 3.
Now calm down! Let's pull! I know what you can do! Now we have to pull further than that now! Oh yeah, because the other team are gonna be weak link! Oh, yeah, and we're just gonna get them! Because we're going so far! Thank you for everyone that's doing fitness, and it's great to you guys that we're doing it!
What is wrong with you, Housi? You just got pulling. You're not gonna pull it. We're just gonna fall down. What is wrong with you, Housi? What is this? Like, we're going war?
I knew those cult teams would be so weak of that. They weren't even falling. I think we're just staring at this guy thing. I'm staring, got frightened. You think that will help me to feel like scary? That never works.
Alright, time for the next game! It's time for glass stepping stones! Now anyone come to my way, including Noveworthy, you have to do it. So, let's go to the stepping glass game! This may not be the same as a Squid game just because we cannot do mature content. But this is about, so you just step on random stones. You can also do that the other people or other houses can follow you, behind you. You can go any stones, but when you get flattened and you step on the stone, it means that wasn't the correct code. But do not worry, it will never harm you, it will never let you fall down. It just lets you leave now, staying now, just being flattened. Now, I do know flattened just means you can't move for after this game. But do not worry, I can recover you from that after the game finishes. Alright, any questions? No? Alright, we should begin the game. Also, timing is not allowed in this.
Yeah. baby.
I got the first, and now the glass is going to break.
This teacher has made to the other wood style. People that was the budget is now going to be recovered. Let's go. Now. The next game will go to the next side. We will be starting play, but this does not require teammates. But we are gonna go to the game lobby, and the PAI will tell you what game is next.
I'm gonna go to the next one.